century, the human affairs were being watched from the timeless world of space. No one could have dreamed that we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets, and yet, across the Gulf of Space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with endless eyes. Slowly and surely, the Duke had planned against